And new reports show Russia's security services were tipped off that a terrorist attack was in the works at Moscow airport a full week before yesterday's grisly suicide bombing. Security agents were reportedly seeking three suspects before the bomb went off, killing 35 people and injuring more than 160 others. Russia's President Dmitry Medvedev says every official at the airport must answer for the security breach. Medvedev promises to, quote, liquidate the terrorists behind the attack. NBC's Stephanie Goss joins me live from Moscow with the latest. And Stephanie, there are conflicting reports from some witnesses, some individuals believing they saw two suicide bombers. Other reports indicate there may be just one.
You know, Tamron, at this point, a lot of questions still remain as to who was behind this. There was no official claim of responsibility and how it was perpetrated, whether there was a male suicide bomber, a female suicide bomber, one blast or two. Investigators today were scouring the airport trying to get some of those answers. And, you know, the Russian leaders are really scrambling to reassure the public here on those reports that they actually had that kind of specific information and didn't act on it. Today, Prime Minister Vladimir Putin said they're going to find out who is behind this, and they're going to go after them.
Authorities say the suicide bomb was designed to be as deadly as possible, filled with ball bearings and screws that ripped through the International Arrivals Hall at Moscow's main airport. Amateur video appears to catch the moment of the blast. Some eyewitnesses say they saw the bomber.
I just raised my head and here came the blast. There were many cries and somebody made a shout, starting with the sound, ah! And this was followed by the explosion. I saw the suitcase. The suitcase was on fire.
Inside, a cloud of thick smoke, chaos and victims, their baggage and blood strewn across the airport floor.
Terrible. Something I never wish I'd seen.
Are you frightened now?
No, but I'm very shocked.
Dozens were killed and more than 160 wounded, many removed from the terminal on luggage carts turned into gurneys. Russian President Dmitry Medvedev quickly blamed terrorists, vowing to find and punish those behind it. U.S. officials condemn the attack.
We stand with the people of Russia in this moment of sorrow and grief.
So far, there has been no claim of responsibility.
And now, you know, there are a lot of questions here. Russians are concerned that maybe this damages their image abroad. The president was scheduled to go and speak at the World Economic Forum to try to secure foreign investment from this country. Concerns tonight that the international community might be doubting whether or not this country is safe to invest in. Tamron?
All right, Stephanie, thank you.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.